This time I'd like to welcome the president of the National Wrestling League, President Major Baisden!
Prez! The boss is here, Scott. We need to shut up and pay attention.
What, are you scared of the boss?
Hey, he signs my checks. I'll do whatever he tells me to do. And give it up for Major. He's the one. I mean, let's face it. He is the one, Scott, that is bringing wrestling back to Kansas City.
I'll give credit where credit's due. He's quite a visionary. And he obviously has a good eye for talent. He hired me.
I think he felt sorry for you, actually, Scott. Now, I understand. Major told me before we went on there today that he has got a blockbuster announcement that he's going to get to when he gets in that ring.
Well, I have to say, the Prez looks like $1 million. I can't wait to hear what he has to say.
What is up, Kansas City?
How are y'all doing tonight? Yeah, this is a good-looking crowd. Oh, you people have been working out. So, I am here to tell y'all a little bit about the NWL, how this all works. If I could get a help from my friends. The NWL works on 12-month seasons, so we're going for a year. We run every other week. We alternate between Kansas City and St. Louis. You can boo St. Louis, but what's more fun than kicking St. Louis's butt? Nothing. So, how this works, each city's gonna have its own champion. We'll crown that champion in April, here in Kansas City and also in St. Louis. We will have a mid-season classic that will pit champion versus champion. Kansas City champion versus the St. Louis champion. That will be here in KC. The winner of that match will host the end of the year finale, which will be the city versus city and crowning the champion of NWL KC versus NWL St. Louis. Next slide, please. Oh, it's a PowerPoint, baby. I don't know if you know this, but I'm a businessman. I live life in PowerPoints and Excel files. So, the season finale will be in December of 2017 at a location yet to be determined, depending on who wins that mid-season classic. Maybe it'll be St. Louis, more than likely it'll probably be Kansas City. In that finale, we will have a league tag team champion crowned in a four-team tournament. In the NWL, wins and losses matter. And what we're going to do is we're going to take the top four teams by wins and losses, and they will square off in a one-day tournament. We will also take the two champions of Kansas City and St. Louis and the two non-champions with the best win-loss record of each city, and they will compete in a four-man one-day tournament to figure out who the NWL champion is. Next slide, please. And then, the final show of each month. So in three weeks here, actually this one will be actually in St. Louis, unfortunately. Couldn't be helped, that's the way the calendar works.
They've got nothing else to do.
They do have nothing else to do. We'll be busy, besides, we're gonna be busy watching the Chiefs in the playoffs, right?
See, we're not hearing that, I think, in Florida State. Coach, by the way, Uncle Bobby Bowden.
All right, so in that final show, whoever has the most wins in those end of the month city versus city matches will win the league cup, the league championship, and that will be declared. Who is the real city in this state? Will it be St. Louis, or will it be right here in Kansas City?
Wait, what is it? What's going on here? There's a fight, STL. What's going on here? Where? What? I know they were here.
I like it.
Well. Oh, they're here. The Fight STL.
Here we go.
Are here in Kansas City. I mean,
The I-70 invaders are here. They've heard enough. President Baisden.
I mean, they're walking right behind us, Sky, and I had heard that they were in the building, but they're not supposed to be getting involved in this.
We've got the five-star phenom, Todd Letterman. Dez Wilson. We've got Kristen Adonis.
I mean, what? How dare they interrupt the president? I mean, he wasn't even done with his introduction yet.
Oh, let us not forget, KC fired the first shot with that cheap ambush at the last anarchy group.
What are they doing here? I mean, this is our show. This is Kansas City show. They'll have their time next week.
KC wanted to fight while STL is bringing them one.
What is Dez Wellston doing with these guys? I mean, Dez is a man of integrity, shacking up with Kristen Adonis and Todd Letterman.
He's got civic pride, man. He grew up with Wilson, which is, you know, granted.
Oh, here we go. Todd Letterman's got the microphone.
Letterman is the captain.
What's going on here? He's staring down the president of our company. He's got some cojones.
This is almost like Tom Brady and Roger Goodell standing off.
You don't see it, do you? Do you see it? Do you guys see it? Do you see it? Do you see it? You are so biased to Kansas City,
yes.
It makes me sick. You are so biased to a bunch of losers, a bunch of cowtowners.
Yes.
Go ahead, take another sip of your beer, bud. Sit back down. Go ahead.
Todd really getting under the skin of the KC.
You are so biased to a city that isn't even in the same league as St. Louis.
Now he's going too far. He needs to. They're going to have their opportunity to speak.
Time World
now
Series
is not
champ,
that
but,
time.
And you know what? You guys can do all this you want. You can do all this. But the fact of the matter is, in a few weeks, you're going to have to give the Chiefs the Heimlich maneuver because they are going to choke.
That's right.
Come on, Letterman. I mean, that is uncalled for. Letterman, they need to get out of the ring. We got a show to do.
You want to tell him to leave? Go ahead.
No, Scott, that's your job. You go tell him.
I would love to see you.
Tell him, President. Get him.
I think you're forgetting who you're talking to, bud.
Oh, Major showing. He's not backing
down
from
you know
these STL boys.
But I sign all of your checks. Dez, I sign your check. Christian, I sign your check. What's up, baby? How you doing? I signed your check too. My point is this. I don't know if you really want to get up in my face during my presentation. Are you sure you want to back this stuff?
Major presentation.
Sure you want to back this stuff? Because I'll tell you something real quick. I am the lead. Whoa. I'll tell you this, man. I want to tell you something very, very quickly and very, very precisely. I am the president of the league. I am unbiased. I'm unbiased. Let's leave it at that, okay? I am impartial.
He's a little biased.
I am impartial to this whole thing between Kansas City and St. Louis. You know why? Because when NWL St. Louis does well, I do well. When NWL KC does well, I do well. When both of them do well, these people do well. And that's who I'm here for, and that's what this league
Tell
is
them,
for.
Tell them.
You call them losers one more time, and we're gonna have a serious problem. I will tell you this, if you keep getting in my face, you will see me get impartial in a second, Bubba.
Letterman is, I don't know what the
I am impartial, and I live here. My kids go to school here. And you do not come in to NWOKC's first event, interrupt my presentation in my city!
And here comes the reinforcements! KC is here to confront STL! I think a war might break out between these two factions right here, right now.
Todd Letterman, these guys like this for
breakfast. Back off, man.
Hey, this is KC. Really intimidating.
Come on.
And we were born and raised. So if you have a problem, don't come out here and get in the boss's face. Take it up with us.
That's right. This is not good. I mean, and he just starts letting him two forearms. All hell is starting to break loose here in Kansas City, Missouri. They need to gain some order here. Split these teams apart.
I-70 Invaders have taken the fight to Kansas City, and I love it.
I mean, just putting the. Here comes Blake Meeks. Blake Meeks out with the steel chair. Cracks Todd Letterman right over the back with the steel chair. Blake Meeks is here to even the score against Team STL.
Blake Meeks calls himself a hero, but he has a steel chair. Are you kidding me?
I mean, look at the size of Todd Letterman. He has even the score, and KC is here to fight.
Stop. All right. It's supposed to be the last week of the. It's supposed to be the last show of the month. We'll do this right now. We'll do this tonight. NWL tonight. Main event. NWL Kansas City, represented by Blaine Meeks, Jack Royal, Jax Royal, the Royal Park. Against NWL STL, Christian Adonis, Des Wilson. Todd Letterman, you're on my list, buddy. Watch yourself. Get out. Get back. Get dressed. Go get your gear on. Get dressed.
And you heard it here from the president. We have a blockbuster announcement for a main event for the evening. It's going to be Team KC versus Team STL.
So the I-70 Invaders from St. Louis got exactly what they wanted. They came here for a fight, and they suckered Major Baisden into taking that match this evening.
So glad Blaine Meeks was here to even the score and help Team KC get those STL guys out of here. They'll have their time, and their time is tonight.